I have lived my life on the battlefield.
Now, we can only hope things go as planned.
But do you trust them, Lusu?
Yes. Although, Zhuge Liang is an impossible man to read entirely.
Then I shall believe also in you, and in your faith in Liu Bei. Still, to wait for the wind to turn, then attack with fire from the water. A bold gamble indeed.
Hey, you two! Has the War Council finished already? You were conferring with the forces of Liu Bei, right?
Correct. Although, they only sent their strategist, Zhuge Liang.
Oh, really? I was looking forward to finding out what kind of man Liu Bei is.
Our wisdom and courage to take down Cao Cao. Everyone, prepare to give your all in this battle.
Cao Cao's fleet is on the move. We're heading straight for our main camp. We'll use a fire attack to see you through this battle. We must resist the enemy until our plan is in place.
I don't fulfill my duty. The flames will never catch. I'm going to do whatever it takes to ensure our success. I'm going to have your head.
Battles like this don't come along every day. The warrior must seize whatever opportunity is placed before him.
Just don't make enemy officers like they used to.
Cao Cao's forces have launched a raid from the south.
Seems Jia Xu's instructions weren't baseless fears after all. Let's make sure we smash anything that looks suspicious.
This is bad. Cao Cao's forces have seen through our plan. We can't let them ruin our preparations for the fire attack. You and the princess protect me and the others at the altar. Huang Gai, I want you and Han Dong to defend the fire ship.
Shuji, I won't let Cao Cao's men get anywhere near my ship.
This works.
This will weaken the enemy's capacity to attack himself.
Huang Gai, isn't it about time we put our plan into action? We've cleared things up in this area. Let's head back to the fire ship.
Fireship from advancing.
Then we should sink it to the bottom of the river. Engineers, come with me. We'll deploy a catapult from the elevated location over there.
This battle will decide the very future. I must fight as if I were a raging tide.
Valuable asset in battles to come.
Our chance.
Understood. Let's get aboard the fire ship.
I shall retreat for now, but I will return.
toward South Sao, have you? Well, I'm afraid we can't let you do that.
Burning my ships appears to have roused their spirits. Take more than that to put a stop to my path of conquest.
I'm gonna smash you! You're barking, Tao Tao.
Of victory ring out across the land.
Victory is ours.
Yes.
Dividing the land. That was it. Your grand design. Where do they fit within it then?
What do you think, Lu Su?
Liu Bei would make a valuable ally. But Zhuge Liang, that man is truly to be feared.
Yes, indeed. Watch him closely. His intellect may one day be turned against Wu.
Well, for the moment, we should just savor what we've achieved.
This victory is a giant leap forward for the dreams of the people of Wu.